Peter. That's why I had to butt in earlier, and I'm so sorry why I did that. Is because, you know, in proceedings like this, witnesses like the one we have now find it really hard to appear in proceedings like this. Now he is being pressed to answer questions on a matter that he thinks is sensitive about that because maisasabi
Madam
niya
Chair,
kung sino will, yung mga
Madam
tumulong
Chair,
sa kanya.
Yes, Madam Chair,
let me finish,
that.
Please.
Madam
I'm the Chair
just a,
here.
Just a point of order.
I'm the Chair here.
Just on a different matter, Madam Chair.
I'm the
Madam
Chair here.
Madam Chair, very respectfully, it's a different matter, Madam Chair.
Go ahead.
Madam Chair, it's a different matter. Madam Chair, may I just sit here and listen to you without being intimidated? Because my seatmate here is intimidating me.
You can try.
No, Madam Chair, I am trying to ask questions. He told me here, hindi kita papapormahin. And then he tells me here, nabububa pangarap mo, you are depending evil, etc. So, Madam Chair, I'm trying to get to the bottom of this. At kung totoo sinasabi, tatabihan niyo ako na itra-trash talk ako. Siguro naman bilang isang senador, I never did that to any of my colleagues. And I consider him a friend. So it's just a point of order, Madam Chair. I can move. Can you make sure he doesn't follow me? I will listen to you. If it takes you 2 hours, Madam Chair, you are the chair, I will follow. But I just wanted to explain bakit mali yung premise niya kanina. Because I gave a privileged speech. And if you look at item C of the agenda, it's my privileged speech. And it's not true that I have been speaking for an hour because I started at 1:45 and 12:45. And if you look, we have given the same leeway to any other senator. So the nation wants to know, nagsasabi ba siya ng totoo, hindi, I'm here to interpolate. So if I'm not going to be given that chance by the committee, uwi na ako. Inintay ako ng asawa ko eh. Oh, yan
you,
sa yama mo. Sabi niya,
chance.
Sana, umuwi na ako.
We are giving you the chance. So if you can limit your questions, please, because you are indeed consuming a lot of time.
Madam Chair.
Please go ahead.
Madam Chair, may I ask this one question?
Yes,
please. We have all the time in the world. Ano ba mas importante, lumabas ang totoo? Or is this just a demolition job against Duterte so we don't care? I mean, you cannot give me 1 hour or 30, 45 minutes. Samantalang lahat na, susunod ko ang tanong kung si Jose Rizal, si Duterte pa rin ang pumatay.
Let's not resort to that, please. No, but, go ahead.
Madam,
okay, we're giving you. I'm okay. Giving you the time. But please try to wrap it up because you've been consuming more time than the rest of the, well, the senators, and that is not...
Madam Chair... We waited for everyone. It is not true I'm taking up more time because I'm taking their time. Madam Chair, we have asked all of them. We have given them enough time.
Go ahead, please.
Madam Chair, can you stop?
Just continue.
Can Senator Trillanes stop talking to me? I mean, I don't want to talk to him, but he keeps talking to me.
Senator...
I will put this between us.
Senator Sunny, can you please transfer?
Yes, I will transfer, Madam Chair.
I will, Madam Chair.
Yes.
Ganito lang po yan.
Huwag na
kayo
magtabi.
Masyadong mahaba yung mga pasikot-sikot, masyadong madaldal. Kumbaga, ano na eh, minsan it's quite annoying and irritating already. Sana he gets to the point. Ngayon, as mentioned, yung witness apparently is uncomfortable to say the circumstances kung paano siya napunta rito. But it doesn't mean that he is lying dun sa kanyang initial na mga testimonya. Ngayon,
Chair,
ang suggestion niya rito
the
is
senator
kung
now
executive,
testifying. I thought it is my time.
So executive session, maaring komportable niyang masabi. But at
thank
some
you,
point,
Senator Sunny. Thank you, Trillanes.
Yes, ma'am.
That's why I offered that. I offered the proposal that in order for us to really find out exactly the circumstances, lalo na yung pag-alis niya sa WPP, paano siya nagtago, sino mga kumukup sa kanya, at paano siya napunta sa committee, it would be best if we do it in an executive session. And Senator Alan Peter would be quite welcome
Madam Chair,
to participate in that executive session. So if I may respectfully suggest to Senator Alan Peter to go to other points, if any.
Madam Chair, I disagree, but I will go to another point.